Okay, let's go through this again. Where were you when the intruders entered?
I was out getting Christmas supplies.
I was downstairs in the house.
So you saw them?
Yeah, it was two guys. They came in through the window.
They took my jewelry.
And what did you do, sir?
Nothing. I hid. I didn't know if they were armed or not. I guess I was scared.
Well, I mean, that's perfectly understandable. Fortunately, you don't have to worry. The criminals are in custody.
Oh, that's great.
Your neighbor, Kevin McAllister, he caught them.
What? Isn't he 8?
8 years old, yes. He defeated the robbers with a series of traps. Now, back to your statement. You were saying you were too scared to do anything.
I'm sorry. Can we go back a second? I'm not totally clear about how the robbers were caught.
Well, I didn't get the full story, but from what I gather, it sounds like Kevin, the 8-year-old, was home alone just like you. And he noticed the robbers approaching just like you. And then he caught them.
Oh, thank God.
And he used traps?
Yes, you remember he's just 8, so he didn't have access to conventional weapons. However, he set up a series of booby traps around the house. Making doorknobs real hot and swinging paint cans down on ropes, that stuff.
Wait a second. Don't we have paint cans and rope?
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I'm still not totally clear on this. Are you sure that it was Kevin? It wasn't the other McAllister boy, the bigger one, Buzz?
No, it was definitely Kevin. The tiny one. He's about, you talk?
Okay, that's impossible.
Not for Kevin. Now back to your statement. When you say you hid, do you mean like in a closet or under the
bed? Okay, do you mean to tell me that there was not an adult there? Somebody helping him?
Well, he was home alone.
I get it.
Oh, no, wait. One adult helped him.
Okay. See? That's what I'm saying.
Old man Marley, the 80-year-old. He hit the robbers with a shovel.
Old man Marley? Isn't that the guy that you're too afraid to talk to?
I'm not afraid. Didn't he kill his family?
Mr. Jacobs, it's just the room where the children believe.
Oh, come on.
Hey, everybody!
Kevin!
Great job, Kevin. So brave.
Hey, I knew I needed to protect my house from those dinguses, so I just did what anyone would do. And by the way, Mrs. Jacobs, I found your necklace.
Oh my God, thank you, Kevin.
Kevin, I don't say this to a lot of 8-year-olds, but you truly are a man.
Okay, wait a goddamn second. Kid, what were you doing in that house by yourself?
Henry, what are you doing?
The kid is fucking lying, all right? Doesn't anyone see that the story is ridiculous?
Are you really intimidated by an 8-year-old?
No, I could have caught those criminals, all right? I am a man, I am a strong man.
Okay, please calm down.
No, you know what? I'm gonna go down to that station and I'm gonna beat the shit out of those crooks, huh? Where are my keys?
Honey, watch out for those broken Christmas ornaments.
Ow!
And that roller skate.
Whoa!
And those steps.
Ooh.
And that pot of boiling water.
Ah, it's burning my face!
What a butt munch.
hey, Mrs. Jacobs. What do you say you come with me and I show you how a real man fucks his wife?
All right.
Nice. Merry Christmas, and God bless us, everyone. Thank you.